નમસ્કાર, હું આદર્શ છું. વેલકમ ટુ આદર્શ એજ્યુકેશન સોસાયટી.
ઓકે સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ, નાઉ ધ ચેપ્ટર નંબર 7, એક્સરસાઇઝ 7.1. ઇન એક્સરસાઇઝ 7.1 ધ ફર્સ્ટ ક્વેશ્ચન, કમ્પ્લીટ ધ ફોલોઇંગ સ્ટેટમેન્ટ. કમ્પ્લીટ ધ ફોલોઇંગ સ્ટેટમેન્ટ. ઇન ધ ફર્સ્ટ વન, ટુ લાઇન સેગમેન્ટ આર કોન્ગ્યુરન્ટ ઇફ. હિયર ઇઝ ધ ગિવન, ટુ લાઇન સેગમેન્ટ આર કોન્ગ્યુરન્ટ. ટુ લાઇન સેગમેન્ટ કોન્ગ્યુરન્ટ કબ હોગી? જબ ઉન દોનો લાઇન સેગમેન્ટ સેમ હોગી. ઇટ મીન્સ સેમ મેઝરમેન્ટ, ઇક્વલ મેઝરમેન્ટ. Suppose this is one line segment's measurement 5, in second line segment measurement 5, then these two line segments are congruent. So our answer is equal measurement, equal or same measurement, then these two line segments are congruent to each other. Suppose this is the one line segment, this one is the 5 centimeter and this one is the 6 centimeter. It means measurement not equal, measurement not same. It means these two lines are not congruent to each other. But this measurement is means 5, this one is also for the 5. It means these two lines are congruent. So equal measure, it means same measurements. Then after the second question, among two congruent angle, one has the measure of 70. The measure of other angle is means, so dear students, we are already discussed about if any angles are same, then these two angles, only angles, jab hum log angles check kare, then these two angles are equal. So here is the one angle's measurement is given 70, then another is means second angle's measurement also for the 70. So my this question answer is 70. If two angles are same measurement, then these two angles are congruent. So one angle is equal to 70, then other angles also for the 70. It means equal measurements angles. So then this one is congruent angle. So this one is my second question answer. Next, it means third one. When we write angle A is equal to angle B, we actually mean if we are write down angle A equal to angle B. But angle A equal to angle B is means, suppose this angle and this angle, these two angles are same. Suppose here is A and here is B. It means these two angles are same. But how? It means here is the measurement 30, here is the measurement 30, this angle's measurement 30 degree, this angle's is measurement is means also for the 30 degree, then we are write the angle A is equal to angle B. But how to discuss? Measure karke humne measure kiya, baad mein humne discuss kiya ki ye dono angle same. It means measure. So how to write? It means this answer is measure angle A. It means measure angle A is equal to measure angle B. It's actually meaning is this one. Measure angle A is equal to measure angle B. So understands how to this one? Next question is in the question number 2. If triangle ABC, this sign is means congruent sign. Triangle ABC congruent triangle FED. Under the corresponds, ABC corresponds FED. Write all the corresponding congruent part of this triangle. How do we write the congruent parts of this triangle? First of all, we are draw a two triangle. Here is my first triangle and this one is my second triangle. In the first triangle's name A, B and C. In the second triangle, but these two triangles are congruent. So A to positions F, this means write down here F. B to position E, so write down here E. And C to positions D, this means write down here D. So this one is my two triangles. These two triangles are correspond, and write down the corresponding each part. So dear students, let's start. First of all, we are discuss about the sides. So dear students, here is AB to correspond sides EF, we are already discussed. Then after BC to discuss about the ED, here is the AC and this one is AC, right? Angles ki baat kare, so angle A to congruence hoga angles, this means correspond angle F, right? B, so here in this triangles E. C, in this triangles corresponding angles D. So this one is the sides and angles. So write down. Okay. So how to write that? So first of all, start. Here is the AB correspond. It is the one side. So this one is FE. AB correspond to FE. Next, BC. BS means this. So B to E. So E and C to D. D. This one is corresponding side. Then after, if you write AC, so here is the right FD. If you write AC, to write down in FD. If you write CA, to write down in DF. Understand? Clear? So this one is our sides. Now to discuss about the angles. So angle A correspond. Here is the angle A. So here is angle F. This one is angle B. So corresponds angle E. Here is angle C. The corresponds angles D. So this one is the each and every part of this triangle, so congruent parts. It means all the sides. It means AB to FE, BC correspond to ED, AC correspond to FD, angle A correspond to angle F, angle B correspond to angle E, angle C to correspond to angle D. So this all are is the congruent part of this triangle. So understands? Okay.
Thank you for joining us.